trying to reconnect. Hi! Woo-hoo.
Hey, you guys. We're live from San Diego Mission Beach. I'm Cammy.
Ashley.
Lindsay.
And Del's here. Dan's here. And we might all meet up at the end of the workout. But we got a total body kit workout plan for you today. We're going to be here for about 35, 45 minutes. And we're feeling the vibes high. We'll go all the way to 45. And if not, we'll cut it off at 35 because we're going to do a high intensity interval training.
High intensity Mission Beach edition. We're so excited.
We may be sweating a little more than usual because we are outside in the sun. Yes. And we have our resistance with the sand.
We did bring bands for you though.
So we might pump the bands out.
Yeah. So we're going to use our bodies, your bodies. And then if you do have a long resistance band, let's get that out. And we have to show them what our boom box is.
Yeah,
okay.
Bring out the
boombox.
Del,
Del, Del,
no, no,
no,
no,
show
your
boombox.
Give us a cameo.
Give us a cameo. Oh. Yes! So, get your boombox out because we're about to blast some tunes and get in a good lift.
Yeah.
So, and if you're not ready for this workout right now and you're on live, and you're like, gosh, I'm at work right now. And these girls are crazy. They're in Mission Beach doing their workout. Save this workout for later. And
it's up for 24 hours. Yeah. So you'll be able to find it and we'll probably download it. And then in our private Facebook page, our digital CCF page, we'll post this as well. So it will be available later. Just hit us up. We'll make sure you get your workout in.
Okay, let's do this.
Let's do it. Warm us up, girlfriend.
All right, so these are going to be 5-minute sets. I'm going to go, Lindsay's going to go, Ashley's going to go, but together we're a collaborative 5-minute warm-up. All we're going to do right now is jump jacks for a set of 50 in 3. Uh-oh, hold on. Did you start your watch?
I'm starting my watch.
Okay, hold on. I'm just going to put cardio on. And it started. Okay. Jump jacks. 1, 2, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Oh, I'm gonna tell you right now, jumping in the sand is way different than jumping in on the turf at home. Whoa. Okay.
That hair up.
I know, I'm about to get it up too. And that's 30. 20 more. 6. 40. 10 more. 1. Ready? 7, 8, 9, and 10. Fun fact, when I was playing college volleyball, one of our biggest types of training was in the sand. We would do all of our agility work and our sprint work in the sand. And Del just got up this morning and it sprints here on the sand, so it's effective. Okay, so we're gonna go side lunge all the way down. And then stand tall and stretch it out to the left side and up to the right and stretch to the left. Good. That's 4 reps out of 10. Stretch, up, up, slow. 6. That's 8. You're going to feel the inner thigh. Stretch 2 more. 1 more.
Very nice. Very nice. Awesome job, you guys. Okay, so stand tall. We're going to go butt kickers. So nice and slow. Kick the heels to your booty. We're going to go for 50 reps here. Hands stay on the hips right here. That's 10. 50. 20. So if anyone's working out in the sand, your calves are gonna be blown up tomorrow. We're gonna go surfing today. Good, we got 10 more. 3, 4, 5, 8, 9, and 10. Play a little beach volleyball. Good, get into the wide sumo stance. We're gonna stay all the way down, but almost in catcher's position. And then bounce on the low. And stand tall. We're gonna go 2-set bounce and stand tall.
tall. It's important for us to get really, really warm, especially for us girls too. Ooh. Good, making sure we're staying hydrated. Lindsay called it out, we're in the sun this morning. And then reach to the other side, to your ankle. Left arm to the ankle and up. That's five. Good, an active stretch is better than a static hold stretch, especially in the beginning of the workout. Good, we're getting warm and ready.
So we're gonna take away my set. Oh, I don't think this is even on. My live went out. Okay, we're back on the Instagram live. Sorry guys, I was just making sure everything is loaded. Okay, we're gonna go into my set right now. I'm gonna take it away. We are gonna start with the infamous lateral ice skaters, okay? We're gonna go lateral ice skaters in the sand. Now, here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna go into our spider mountain climber, and we're gonna hit our 30 reps there, and then we're gonna go into 30 lateral ice skaters. We'll go into 20, and then 20, and then 10, and then 10. So start with me now. We're on the ground here. We're in a plank, and we're just gonna draw elbow into knee, alternating from side to side for 30 reps. We go in one, two, and when you start to feel a little ambitious, bend into that push up just slightly. Here. two kids, three kids playing in the sand. 10. And one. Woo! I dug some holes there. That's how deep I have to
go. We do examples of all the time, like find your little plant.
Yes. Back down to the ground. We've got, what's that called? 20 of those.
Six.
Oh my gosh. Because it kind of timed out earlier. It is going. Hi, guys.
Good.
Friends, hi.
Hi, you guys. Are you doing good?
Heck yeah.
Hi, hi.
Okay, cool.
In the van, we brought the long resistance band, so grab the long ones.
Let's try to untangle this mess right now.
Oh, God.
This is part of the workout. We're kind of sorry.
Are we the most prepared?
Not like ever.
Us. This is like, I'm not doing it.
What happens when you pack it in a suitcase and bring it on a plane?
I know. These are...
We're gonna get
these. And your disc and the short bands are the best things to travel with, minus the
production
quality of these workouts is top notch. But if you were with Digital CCF with us all those days, you know we really care about production quality.
We have to have one.
Yes. You know, we practice everything before. We have the workout plans at all times.
Oh gosh. Okay. Yellow bands. Step on your bands. They're gonna get their bands. Step on your bands. Woo! Okay. And we're gonna go big hands overhead. Big hands. Good. Get wide. Big hands. And you look like a square, or do I look like a rectangle with my bands? Okay, here we go. Deep squat up. And you're going for 10 reps here. Deep squat for 10. Five. Six, seven, eight, nine, and 10. Good, I'm gonna hold it here. And I'm standing on this one leg. And I'm gonna reach my leg up. And I'm pulled. Resist the resistance band. Good, resist. And 10 more. 10, nine, eight, seven, six, five. To the other side. Good. Get stabilized. Left. Left impulse. Good. Holding the arms right beneath the chin, the resistance band right there. And 10 more. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good. Get wide again with your stance. Keep your arms here. Deep squat up. To a power press with your bands. Up. We're only going
for movements. It's a squat, that's a press.
That's right. It's a squat and then a press on this one. It's five. Going for five more. Four. Three. Two. And one. Post up on the left foot. Hold it down. Pulse. Good. Rock over to that left side and pulse. Good. 10, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and out. Switch. Get lower on that right leg, the right knee. And pulse. 4, 10. Because my catastrophe with the bands up all the way, 4, 5, down, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Thanks, guys.
Keep your resistance band with you. I am excited to work on some shoulders. Everyone knows I love my shoulder workout, so. Start with, you know, a single long loop. Let's drop one down. We're gonna step on it. Resistance band pull apart. So you're holding right on top of your thighs here. You know, go full front fly. Press and stretch behind your neck. Press overhead down. We got 10 reps. That's one. And two. Three. Here we go. Big stretch, big press. right there. Crazy eight. You're gonna pull that resistance band so it's got a little cross in the middle. We are going to front fly, upright row. That's one, two. Only count that upright row. We got 10, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and 10. Come down to the ground. We have 10 commandos, right, left. Your commando, you're gonna be in a plank on the ground. I'm gonna go elbow, elbow, come down to forearms, hand, hand. Now I always lead with my right side for 10 reps, and then we're gonna hit left side 10 reps. Come down on the ground, three, two, one, elbow, elbow. Digital CCF to people, I say all we wanted to do was just to kill each other.
Yeah.
When it was our turn to work, to train our set. We wanted to whip each other's buns to, in return, give you a good workout.
Aw, you guys are the best. Hi, you guys. Hey, hey. Digital live workout going on in Mission Beach right now.
check in with us for the next 24 hours. Maybe get this HIIT workout done at home. We're 5-minute sets with our team today. Wow, here comes Lindsay.
Okay, we're gonna do a little ab set, so make sure you have your bands. If you only have one, you can double up a little bit. So we're gonna work on our obliques. So we're gonna put our foot in the middle, double up, and we're gonna side crunch. 20 on each side.
Five push-ups, then we have 10 mountain climbers. That's one round. The objective here is to get as many rounds as possible. Five push-ups, 10 mountain climbers for 5 straight minutes.
Oh my God.
Are you serious?
You guys crying about it?
No, I know, but oh,
we love to give you a hard time. Yeah. But it's your side.
Oh my gosh.
Three, two, one, go. 5 minutes.
What is this song? This is our anthem.
guys even coming around?
I remember. Yeah. I have no idea what we're on.
One minute left.
1 minute.
Okay, keep going.
1 minute in.
4 minutes left.
Oh, wait, 1 minute in?
I have four rounds.
I have eight rounds.
I have seven. Oh, I think I'm more like
you're
seven.
You're lying. Yeah.
I'm right there with Lynn.
7, 8, 9, 10, go five.
Weekend, you guys.
Bye, you guys.
Bye. Bye.